to this point, and sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. That's the challenge. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. He's got support here. And it's a shot now! Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. He's coming forward with some danger. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football. But when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Gone out for a throw. Alexander Merkel, crisp defending there, trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Wonderful chance! Great stop. Minutes from the referee by the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. Well, it's a poor cross, not well hit at all, dealt with by the defending side. Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. Well, they're in a good position here, building steadily here, keeping possession. Trying to thread it through here. Flag went up straight away, referee blew offside. There's the half-time. And here at the Emirates Stadium, the second half starts. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
He's got his shot off now!
Off the post. Idiwale. They've got the ball back by that interception.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Well, they're not playing very much like a team.
Punched away by the goalkeeper.
Could be dangerous.
Shot off!
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Well, the slide tackle came in, but he's hurdled it. A timely challenge. Shots on here.
Well, he's tried for his second goal of the game. Keeper's got the better of him this time.
Well, you thought there was only one winner there, but in the end it was the keeper that came forward and did the business.
There's some potential in this move. Reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Well, they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Keeping the move going.
Now the shot!
Going for more glory, even though they're already in the lead. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end pretty easy to defend against. We'll see a substitute coming on for the away team here.
Good forward play from them. So they can regroup now at a goal kick. Granit Xhaka. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Very good score! Oh, the bar's still shaking. A real chance here. Build up until that challenge. Here comes the cross. There's the goalkeeper's ball, quite clearly a wasted cross. 20 minutes now remaining. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build up. Strong challenge. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might. Opportunity now! That's hit the bar and it's still in play. And the ball knocked away long. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and. Well, it could be in. Cross coming in now. Goes with the tackle. Attacking well here. That's a cut off. No, no, no.
The defenders could only watch and pray because they've been left for dead, but he just couldn't finish it.
Has been a case of the die being cast pretty early in this football match, and we've known who's going to win for a long time now. It has been very one-sided. On to the attack now.
Here's a chance!
Oh, well, credit for the effort, the intention, but the technique was poor. Gets his foot in there. Idiwale. Well, good through ball. Trying to thread it through here. Oh, it could be dangerous.
A chance!
Well, this attack. Been a menace to it.
It could be a chance!
Oh, so close. Hit the crossbar.
Wonderful ball. Space for the shot.
I'm going to take the corner. Shot's on here. Oh, he's not managed. Chance to attack. He might.
Advice that I take, fall into line, fall into place, all of these rules that you make. I know you want me to be something more, but I know what I'm doing is right for me. The seams, I won't forget where I came from. Why won't you let me just be who I am when I know what I'm doing is right for me? I don't need.
When Arsenal moved here, they put up the dates of the club's successes around the stadium. But for a while, there was nothing that had actually happened since the Emirates had been the home ground. But of course, in 2014 and 2015, they won the FA Cup on both occasions, and they'll be hoping that opens the floodgates in that respect.
Yeah, I think that's what this ground is missing. History, matches that you can look back on when maybe you clinch the league. If they can add that to this fantastic stadium, then it really will feel like home and something to replace Highbury with.
The line-up for the home side, we've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands used to use all the time. I think really they invented it, and plenty of countries have adopted it since. If it works, it's really tough to handle.
Kimmy Simons. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
the one we're focusing on, I think with good reason.
Well, I've seen him hit some shots, Martin, and the keeper hasn't been able to react before it's passed him.
Saw the goal and went for it. Oh, well saved.
You can only put it behind for the corner.
He's got his shot off now.
Somebody beat a couple of opponents and then it comes to nothing, but this fella made sure he had an end product to that. Wonderful bit of skill.
It was easy on the eye, but in the end pretty easy to defend against. A good control under pressure into the attacking third. Here's the chance. That's a good block. To switch on the attacking power in this situation. That's good support play from his teammates. Good play from the referee here, playing the advantage. Out in front of goal.
That's gone out for a throw-in. Izquierdo.
Good pass, getting it forward. Came in with a challenge. Good position here. Decision is a throw. It's a fair tackle.
Got to be.
He's blocked the shot well. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Alexander Merkel. San Roman. Could be dangerous. Wonderful chance. He can't miss.
Season if you think that quickly in and around the box.
Got the ball back by that interception.
Timmy Simons. Here's a chance to attack. And now the shot!
Well, it's a long way off target.
Chaka. That's a great interception. Here, the challenge is a good one. Attacking now.
He's going to try it.
He's reached it and turned it aside. Timmy Simons, throw in here. San Roman,
he'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Jose Izquierdo. This attack
got a bit of menace to it.
Now here is a chance. Saw the goal and went for it.
Well, he's kept the shot down and slotted it into the back of the net. Keeper didn't stand a chance.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment.
You can see a slightly different viewpoint on it.
Widen the margin now, 3-0 they lead.
Timmy Simons.
He's coming forward with some danger. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Marugo. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And here's a shot.
He's blocked that.
Opportunity now.
Second half coming up at the Emirates.
Attacking well here. Excellent interception. Real opening now. Wonderful save.
We're getting set for the corner.
Pass, and they've bought themselves a bit of time. Now here's a chance from winning the ball. Shots on here.
Well, he's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner.
Good support as they build this attack. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Challenges for the ball. He's taken it away there with a very good tackle. Let's see a substitute coming on for the away team here. There's some potential in this move.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Yeah.
Oh, chance! Saved it! Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Well, good through ball. Crosses in. That's very gallant goalkeeping to get the ball at the feet of the opponent.
Yeah, keeper showed a bit of pace there, actually, to make up the ground and close down the attacker.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. A timely challenge.
It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession.
Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against.
There's good progress with this attack.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Oh, it's into the net, and it's an own goal.
It's his responsibility. It's definitely an own goal.
It is. You'd like to try and defend him, but he just didn't make up his mind quickly enough there.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Well, they're not playing very much like a team. Don't seem to be helping each other as much as the great sides do.
Well, they're completely losing their discipline and togetherness out there. Captain's got a job on his hands to try and bring it all back together.
Still 20 minutes to go. Marugo. Possession changes feet. Leo Rafailov. Here's a chance to attack. Gets his foot in there.
And he's in. And an opportunity to help their chances now.
Marugo. Doing well to keep the ball.
Keeps it going. Couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up.
Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on. What we've got here is the home team winning, but the away team frustrated because it looks like there's a running down of the clock going on here.
Yeah, there's a bit of gamesmanship going on, but you've got to expect that as they try and see out this lead that they've got.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. His teammate through. They might open them up now. They've opened them up here. And he's put it into the bottom corner. Important moment, maybe the most important moment in the match. They shouldn't be caught from here, should they, Alan?
I don't think so. There'd be questions asked if they are. And to be honest with you, Martin, the opposition looks down and out down there.
We restart again, 4-1. It's 82 minutes played now. A timely challenge. Well, they're in a good position here. Should be! Back for another corner. That's interesting, the corner count to this point. Alexander Merkel, Bjorn Engels. There's some potential in this move.
Space for the shot!
Resistance from the goalkeeper. A really well struck shot. They're getting set for the corner. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Marugo. He's coming forward with some danger. He's come to a stop straight away. That's a sharp pain, obviously, in some distress.
Well, there is the final whistle, and that...
kickoff. The game is underway. Sit back and enjoy. On to the attack now. The lineup for the home side. Angelo Ogbonna starts with Ramiro Funes Mori at the back. Riyad Mahrez plays alongside Joe Allen in the middle of the park. And today, it's just the one striker in the side.
Kratov! He has the brush of an artist about him.
Has opened the scoring. 1-0. Hi everybody, welcome to the Emirates Stadium in North London. I'm Martin Tyler and alongside me is the former Arsenal striker, Alan Smith. Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Granit Xhaka starts with Oliver Torres in central midfield.
And they just go with the one striker up front.
Sliding in for that challenge. Didn't want the referee to blow. He might be through.
And shoots!
That's a good save. He got a touch to that.
And the decision is a corner here. An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed
his punishment. He's going to show a card now. But he wanted
Walker. It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
Well, when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Oliver Torres. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Well, they're in a good position here. Eden Hazard.
Good reading of the play by the defender. The break is definitely on.
Lukaku!
Oh, well saved.
That will be a corner.
Comes out off the goalkeeper.
Oliver Torres.
Maybe this team need the psychologist to get to work on one player in particular who's, I don't know, he just doesn't seem to be happy at work.
No, he sticks out like a sore thumb, really, and whether he's mates with his teammates off the pitch, I don't know, but on it, it's they're not gelling at all.
No need to stop the play there because they've got the ball and they can use the advantage. Could be dangerous. They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Lukaku! Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow. I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Fresh gone back to deal with that earlier incident, yellow card.
He is one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Got to be.
Good stop by the goalkeeper. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. On to the attack now. And the cross comes in now. Corner kick given.
Goes for it with a fist. Shot on.
Good work by the goalkeeper, but not decisive. Good place to win the ball back there. Because the pressure was starting to mount, and the interception was timely, to say the least. Gets his foot in there. It's good play until they got that challenge in. It's looking good, this move. The referee's penalised him now, Batonga.
Yes, it is red.
Well, sometimes as a ref, you simply have no choice. That was one of those times.
Coming off the pitch, number 11, Romelu Lukaku. Coming onto the pitch, number 14, Big Lulu.
Conte. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
They cope with it well defensively.
Strong challenge. Marcos Alonso. Now Sadio Mane. He's coming forward with some danger, and the cross is in.
This with a chance to go into the lead now.
Well, he took no chances there. It's a corner.
Dealt with pretty straightforwardly. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Conte. Excellent passing, great interplay.
Gonna try his luck.
That's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was gonna bulge in the back of the net. Not quite though.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Here's Ali. Marcos Alonso. Good forward play from them. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Defender to it first. Shot's blocked to put them in front.
Well, his name is shortened to the point, and so is his style of play. Kane scores. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Hazard. Here's a chance to attack.
He's got his shot off now.
And they've cut it out. Looking for an opening. It's a good control builder. Level, both sides have scored here now. David Luiz, Dele Alli. Into the attacking third. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. And it's a header. Dele Alli scores here. And like most things he does, he's got an air of grace about it.
Well, against all the odds, they've got a goal.
Just point to great.
And here at the Emirates Stadium, the second half starts. Conte. Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
The shot's on.
Oh, charged down. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky. It was deflected. Good play until they got that challenge in. It's looking good, this move. It's good work between these two. Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully. Marcos Alonso, referee doing everything possible to keep this game flowing. Well, they're not playing very much like a team. Don't seem to be helping each other as much as the great
space for play. He scored, and it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Well, they're in a good position here. Slip past his marker. Did well, stuck out a foot. Cut off the pass. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football. But when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Working hard just to see. And he's in there with a header. That is his stock in trade. He loves the ball to attack. Probably thought he should have scored.
Yeah, there was enough of the goal to aim at there. Got to go down as a miss.
On the attack here. beaten his man. Good pull one back here. The shot's hit the post.
That's gone out for a throw-in.
Trying to thread it through here. Opportunity here. Kane. Here's Harry Kane. Attacking now. Advantage played. We love to see it. Got to be. They're still trying to increase this lead. Oliver Torrens.
Coming onto the pitch. Number 18.
Saw the pass coming. And got there first. Big decision for Arsenal to up sticks from Highbury. A splendid stadium, but a small one by modern standards. And they've increased the capacity to over 60,000, and they make a lot of money with every home game. So I guess it's been worth the effort, even though a lot of that money was not going into the team for a period of time when they weren't winning trophies.
No, but they've come through that period now, so we're led to believe. And there's not a bad seat in the house here. The actual seats are much bigger than you're used to at the ball ground. So much thought's gone into it.
Well, this is how the home team shape up. Granit Xhaka starts with Oliver Torres in central midfield. And they just go with the one striker up front. Attacking well here. That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Now Sadio Mane. Conte. Good strong tackle. He's
Looking good, this move.
This might be it.
Goal for goal in spectacular style.
Wow. I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Goal! How well saved!
It's going to be...